eating cereal right now. Just want to give a quick update before the stuff really happens. InvaderTale. Undertale AU about Invader Zim. Already planned it out, already got the characters. More side characters and stuff. We might make a comic out of it. On DeviantArt. Or make fan fiction, like a little story out of it. Webpad! I don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm just calling it Webpad. Webpad! Also make, the Zam Zam and the Urk machine. I don't know why I did that. The cereal is really good. I like it. So yeah, SpongeBob will dab. It's basically gonna be a dirty subscriber special, since I'm a very small YouTuber. I don't really do anything like cool and stuff. Do a lot of crunchy. I know this is crunchy though, but not no. My friends say that I am the crunch queen, and I'm really hilarious and funny. Sometimes to make them cringe, you're like, ugh. But yeah. I wonder why Tack isn't it. I want Tack. How come we can't get Tack? That's bullcrap. I want freaking Tack. Why can't we get Tack, man? Stress eating. These are good. Finding them. Can we get Zim with pigeon on head? We can get like five different Gurs, and we can't get even like there's one Dib, one Gaz, a pig. I thought it was called Piggy in the show, but they lied. It's called Pig. You've been lied to. By your own friends. I don't even know how to do this. Look at this. Look at this stuff. Look at that. How do you do that? Bullcrap. Blah, Pokemon cards, blah. It's trash. I'm gonna go play a game. Watching Jay from the Cub Scouts. Stuff. Ooh, should I tell you guys right now, the characters? You see myself, kinda? Kinda? What songs are here? I agree. I'm reading comments again, help me. Blue bleep. It sounds like spider dance. Oh my god, you're so stupid. Okay. Well, maybe characters. Music. Yay! This is cringe. This is absolute cringe. Let me see this here. I dropped one. This is cringe. I hate it. Boom. Freaking chickens. Chickens everywhere. Chickens everywhere. Chicken! It's Erwin dance. Okay, I'm fine. I'll tell you. Alright. So the story begins with, like, Recap Kid telling the story, backstory, blah, 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 blah. She usually says blah. And then it just goes, like, as you playing Zim. Gur is Kara because he's crazy and stuff. He might kill someone. And, yeah. There's a lot of YTPs. Like, Gur kills Zim. Bloody girl, so. This is so good. I love it. Mm-hmm. Who's this? Alright. Monster Kid. Monster Kid is Keith, obviously. Sorry. Angle. The angle is terrible. Yes, I'm wearing a My Little Pony shirt. It's part of the plant, and my hair is messy. I don't freaking care. Monster Kid is Keith. I really don't know what I should put for Alphys. Because I never watched all the episodes. You caught me Invader Zim fan. I took a quiz. Are you really Invader Zim fan? I got 100%. I didn't even watch all the episodes. No, it was science. Professor Membrane, whatever. Whoever is related to Professor Membrane that we all have to ship it with. I don't know what you'll ship it with Professor Membrane. Beside the sun. Why would you do that? Okay. Forgot that girl's name. I didn't watch the episode. The girl with the orange hair and the girl who cried gnome starts with an M. I don't know what it is. Kill me with fire now because I forgot her name. Can you guys tell me in the comments below? Or whatever the comments is. Most of you guys are like, it's down there. Like here. And then it's like right on the side, like you scroll all the way down, like the boom boom boom. And you see the comments there, something blah 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 blah. Tell me in the comments, just a flowery. I'm actually gonna pause this because the song is too short in this. Too easy to draw Flowey. Just draw a freaking flower and then put a face on it. There. Flowey. Maybe a little bit of blush. I don't care. Just make a flower with a face on it. Flowey the flower. So Flowey is Richard Horvitz. It's because for some reason, he turned into a flower. And so the rest of the gang, Andy, the voice actor did Andy, He was really confused because Richard was going to his house, you know, bringing the gang back, bringing the gang back over to Jovenshires. House, not the house, the workshop thing, whatever they work at, make the shows for the movie. He turned into a flower by this little tiny witch that turned the prince into the beast. That's when you know you cross over too much. And she had button eye. Got Coraline. And he got, cause she got Coraline, she's like, you want this movie? He's like, no. And then she turned him into a flower. And he wanted to see what's happening. So he opened his door. He saw a flower. Then he looked at the flower. He wanted to pick the flower because he's still a child at heart. And so he realized the flower had a freaking face. And he's like, Andy, help me. Do you not notice me? I am Zim. He's like, oh, hi, Richard. This is the best cosplaying ever. Hi, Richard. How you doing? Bruh. And so they put him in a pot and can't move anywhere. And every time he walks, he just kind of sloops everywhere. That's from the Ask thing. And, I really don't know what to say. Then, when, it was right, the right time. Not the right time. The crew gathered all the other voices, like Billy from the Grim Adventures, Billy Mandy, the Beaver thing from Angry Beavers, the robot thing from Power Rangers, go Power Rangers, okay. Hashtag this video will be too long for you to even watch. It'll be like 1 hour straight with me just talking about the characters. And so yeah, that's how Richard turned into a flower. That's how Richard's flowy. So, oh yeah, I forgot. So they turned him back, and he's evil now. And so Zim can't talk now, because Richard is his voice. He realized that. And so he can't talk, but he still was able to defeat Richard at his own game. Literally, they're playing a video game with gas. And stuff. So, yeah. And he turned back into a flower again. Also, side note, if they ever make a cartoon about an Undertale, they should make Richard Horvins Flowey. I think he'll be a great voice for Flowey. Let me know in the comments below, too. Also, tell me that girl's name. Whoever that girl is. Tammy! I would call this any of the Sir units. Now you're probably like, what about Gurr? He's the crazy stuff. He might not even be Kara. Well, there's a lot more Sirs than Gurr. So, yeah, there's a lot more Sirs than Gurrs, so just put them in there and stuff. Put Mimi as the main. You're like, and then a few moments later, if you actually get the Easter egg, she turns stuff. No, Mimi Q, Tech, Mickey, Zim, Bendy, Naps Blue. I don't know. Maybe Minnie Moose. Maybe Minnie Moose could be Naps Blue. I really don't get this. Oh yeah, have you ever watched The Day of the Spookies where they dressed up as ghosts? Zim, Gurr, and Mimi Moose. That's the Mimi Moose I'm talking about. This goes, nah, nah, nah. Listen to my music. Nah, 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 nah. It's the final countdown. Metaton. Metaton, I should say, is Tack. Also, Tack's voice reminds me of a YouTuber. I think it was like Lizzie. Minecraft YouTuber that she was in Minecraft story mode. If you know what I'm talking about, tell in the comments below. Answer all these questions by the end of this video, please. if you're even alive at like 10 p.m. in the morning. 10 p.m. in the morning, that makes no sense. 10 p.m. in the middle, almost at night. I'm okay. This song's too long. Grilby. IDK. Can you guys tell me who Grilby be by the end of this video? Who Grilby be? Then he'll be in the fanfiction. He'll be in the fanfiction history, man. We'll ship him with Dib, I mean Sans. Not spoilers to the rest. Oh yeah, I forgot some characters. Onion Saw and stuff. Onion Saw is, Sizzlor. Sizzlor. That's how you pronounce his name, guys. You guys were all wrong. I don't know who wanted it will be. Let me know in the comments below at the end of the video. Like every other freaking comic, I do. It's too long. Pants. There you go. Spoiler alert. Dib. Well. Holy sack. You know who I think should voice Sans in the cartoon? Here comes Drop. Andy Berman. Okay. It's like, celebrate like Andy Berman. He was the choice of war. The kids' choice of war, Nickelodeon. The freaking band Invaders, and like, don't come back. And the creators, 15 years later, like, no, we will come back. Like, 15 years ago, it's like, no, we will come back in 15 years. And they're like, yeah, just try. 15 years later, they come back with a movie. And Nickelodeon's like, oh crap, we were doomed. We were doomed. Someone's gonna make that a meme. I'm gonna be a meme. Kill me with fire, please. Someone's gonna make a freaking YTP out of this, man. It's gonna be on my phone. I'm gonna become a meme and stuff. I always wanted to become a meme. I love memes. Be like, I'm an elephant. I'm an elephant. Someone's gonna make that meme now. There goes. They're like, oh my god, she's so right. She's gonna, no. They're gonna pause the video at that part and thing, put it on their Instagram, be like, look at this girl. I was like, I'm a meme. I'm a meme. So yeah, David Sands. I'm gonna guess Azrael. I knew it. You didn't watch this far. That was such a lie. I should edit something, I don't know. Oh yeah, so Azrael's obviously what I was talking about earlier when I was talking about like Flowey being Richard. He's Richard. Papyrus. This will be Papyrus next. I didn't watch this far, actually. Papyrus. Yep. I knew it was somewhere between Toriel and Papyrus. I think Papyrus after this one. So, the Toriel, someone's gonna make that meme as well. The Toriel, they're gonna put me in the YTPs. The cinema send this. And you're like, they're gonna be like, she will be great at cinema sins. So, Toriel, the Toriel is, a mighty purple tallest. And, Asgore, since there's no Asgore in here, which is sad, because Asgore is one of the main people in Undertale and stuff. Asgore is Almighty Red Talus. I did a quiz on my computer because I have multiple things around the house that I film with. I did a quiz of which tallest are you? Were you red or purple? Since I mostly act like purple, but my favorite color is red, I got in between both of them. So they picked a random one. I got red. I'm like, oh, well, that's okay. My favorite color is red, though. That's soggy. Soggy Waffles. That's a YouTube channel. Go subscribe to them. Yes, it's Invader Sims channel. Worst dabbing in the world. What is this? Papyrus is next. I knew it. Papyrus is obviously Gaz. Though I could make Professor Membrane. Gaster. Okay, no, Alphys. Professor Membrane. Alphys. Undyne. And Gaster, you tell me who they should be. Maybe like Johnny the Psychopathic Maniac. Squee. Squee. That should be like one of the henchmen or something. Squee. Squee. I don't know who Squee should be. Yeah. I don't know who Squee should be. An annoying dog. Squeeze! Fucking clicked on a fucking Asgore Flamers thing. God damn it. Ugh. I'm gonna go sing a song now. End the video. With the lyrics, with the comments. It's gonna be the most cringiest thing in the world. It's like singing the song. It's like Fanjord's scream all over again. Splash and Jesus sounds good, amazing. I had a song, if you're feeling for hairdresser octopus as a teener, that scared me. Oh, that shit hurt. That shit hurt. Kill your father. Cut, cut, burn, cut. Cut, cut. Chinese. Die, 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 die. Like it? Octopus. Remember the animal, hairdress octopus, more sassy animal. Die, die, die. Die, 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 die. Snip, 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 snip. Dig, has multiple birth disorder. Most people, I think he does too. He likes spilling out and kind of when he's blue. He's full of crazy when he's red. That's kind of dark. But it doesn't make any less kawaii. He's really wanted to jump up to him and give him a hug. I have issues. Snip, snip, trim, trim. Die, die, sweep, sweep. It's not the same without the woo! Splatoon? Ah, Tiger Llama, the gay lettuce octopus. Hairdresser, with split personality. How could you not like him? What really have you bad feelings about that art? Ah, that's a lesbian who is love. Bad word. Okay, this sucks. This sucks. I don't like it. Whatever. Just you know that I created InvaderTale. Hope you guys like the characters stuff. The music was too loud and you couldn't even hear me then. You got some problems with your ears and I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. And, if you're gonna ship Zim and Dib, I might as well ship Rick. Ricky, Richard. Not Ricky, because that he voiced. I'm gonna ship freaking Ricky and Richard and Richard with Andy. Andy's come. They should do that next Invader Con. We like when Andy walks in, he's like, and then Richard's like, Andy's coming, and they all fall to the ground. That'd be so cool. That'd be cool. Idea right there. Idea right there. Also, I never watched Parappa.
Just start this video because Zim has something to say to me. His freaking YouTube video sucks. See my hair background though, but Zim has something to say to me.
Oh, you lie! You lie!
Okay, that's the end of the video, guys. You guys enjoyed this video.